IHH Healthcare is said to be looking at acquiring India's second largest hospital chain. According to India's Economic Times, IHH has emerged as the front runner for controlling stakes in both Fortis Healthcare and Fortis Mala, which will also house SRL Diagnostics following a group restructuring exercise. The chain and its diagnostics arm are said to be valued at $2.8 billion collectively. Talks are expected to conclude by the end of June. IHH is said to be competing with a private equity consortium of TPG and General Atlantic for the takeover. The group exited India's largest hospital chain operator, Apollo Hospitals Enterprise, last week. IHH's MD and CEO, Tan Si Ling, has declined to confirm or deny the report. CIMB Group Chairman Nazir Razak has decided to leave EPF's investment panel when his tenure ends on May 31st this year. The veteran banker said via Instagram that he has decided not to have his membership renewed after 15 years at the panel. In his own words, Nazir said, "It's been such a huge honour and privilege to serve since 2002 and witness the EPF's assets grow from 200 billion to over 750 billion ringgit today, pay consistently good dividends, and diversify from pure Malaysian investments to almost 30% in the rest of the world." He hailed the EPF as a world-class pension fund and great Malaysian success story, and said that as long as it continues to be led with integrity by a strong leadership team and follows its established institutional processes, the EPF will continue to grow from strength to strength. Tune Protect Group is looking at maintaining single-digit growth in gross written premiums, or GWP, for FY17 as it faces short-term pains going forward. In the previous fiscal year, especially towards the end of 2016, the group's travel protection business in Malaysia was affected by the Malaysian Aviation Authority's new requirement for airlines to provide an opt-in facility for travellers wishing to buy optional services. Basically, it means that additional services such as travel insurance now need to be added manually rather than automatically. To offset this, Tune Protect Group has embarked on several initiatives. These include today's collaboration with AirAsia, which will enable it to leverage on the carrier's tech and full-fledged data and its move to digitalize insurance and improve customer experience. Tune Protect Group CEO Razman Hafiz says this would help the group to get its initiatives fully on board and eventually back to double-digit GWP growth in 2018. In FY16, the group saw GWP grow 5.7% to about half a billion ringgit. TSR Capital is planning to jointly develop high-end properties in Negeri Sembilan. Its unit TSR Ocean Park has inked an MOU with US-based Globe Ventures for a mixed development project consisting of residential, resorts and hotels, commercial and corporate buildings tailored to the tourism and services industry. It will sit on 21 hectares of land at Port Dickson waterfront. The two parties aim to establish a developer and investor or venture partner cooperation relationship in relation to this project. They have also signed an MOA, setting up a special purpose vehicle to develop a water chalet resort that will occupy 2.8 hectares of the tract. TSR Ocean Park will hold 51% of this proposed chalet, while Globe Venture will hold the remaining 49%. KUB Malaysia saw its first quarter earnings grow 44% on the back of stronger contribution from its energy and agro divisions. The company says its energy segment saw profit before tax improve by 10% because of higher sales volume and better average contract price. While at its agro division, the figure was up 96% due to higher CPO prices and crop production and lower production cost. This boosted net profit to about 8 million ringgit. Revenue, meanwhile, climbed 21% to about 149 million ringgit. Moving forward, KUB expects the energy business to remain the leading contributor to earnings. This would be thanks to the encouraging LPG sales volumes recorded so far, plus its initiatives to improve supply and distribution capacity.